Hi! In this video, we are gonna check out first how the website has been built. Just to give you an idea, because in the next part, we will be creating the query, the relationship, and templates. So let's just open this in the builder side and see how everything has been set up. So I'm gonna open here. So first is the dashboard. So if I open that in Elementor, I can see that here. These are sections and of course, heading and text and icon box. So, and then the next part. This one is also an icon box with some headline and content. But if I open the navigator, you can see that there is a progress bar aligned in this icon box. So the current value is coming from the relationship that we have set up. And you can see that it's getting the from object to the child and then the current user. And then we have manually set the maximum value. So it's gonna be over that. So the current progress is correct, but you need to set up the maximum value. So if you have like 10 lessons for this one, then you need to set 10 in here. In my case, I only have 3 lessons. So that's how it's set up. And then the next is, this is also coming from the relationship. It is from the query that we have set up. So we're gonna dig into each of that one. The same for this, but for this one, it is lesson completed. This one is total lessons. And so on. And again, once you have set up your first one, it should be exactly similar. The process should be exactly similar to the one on the next level. Next, if we visit, example, the introduction, if I'm gonna open this archive, because this is actually an archive and individually these are posts. So you can see that I have a listing in here, but again, we're using the exactly similar from the dashboard, which is counting how many lesson has been completed. And then if I edit this listing, so from this view, you can see that I have two different views. One is colored and one is grayed out. And then if we open this, there should be some dynamic visibility. And if we check, this is using, again, the relationship that we have set up. So it's gonna show this if they have been completed this lesson. And then show the grade version if they haven't yet. There's also on the right side, 2 buttons. One is says complete and the other one says check. So the complete is the green one. And then if they haven't completed this yet, it's gonna be check. I can actually quickly remove that from my profile so that I can demonstrate. So I'm gonna disconnect. So as you can see, it's grayed out if they haven't completed it yet. So I'm gonna visit this and try to mark this complete. And again, we have the completed message with the pop-up on it. Again, we're gonna go through each of this later. But we have different relationship setup, and we also have different query setup. The pop-up that you have seen, that is Elementor pop-up. So if I open under Elementor, you can see that we have lessons complete. We also have a report form. And others in here. Now that we have reviewed the website's basic setup, you have an idea that we set up the query, we set up the relationship, and we're using that to show and hide and count stuff inside the membership site. Now let's see how each has been built, and I'm gonna also explain how I've set it up. So I'll see you in the next video.